Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Minecraft. Alright, when we left off, we were down here in our treasure trove that is apparently now no longer a treasure trove. And we're on our way trying to find our way back out. And that's going to be a long and arduous task, because, of course, there's always going to be something trying to kill me. Yay. Oh, tits. Speaking of the devil... There it is. Come on, get out of here. Get out of here. Stupid shit. There we go. Take all his bones and arrow. Because that's mine now. Tried to kill me, then well, that's what happens. Steal your shit. Get used to it. Alright. And... yeah, that's lava and water coinciding in a drop point. I thought I saw coal over here. I kind of want to get that before I leave and forget about it. Where was it? It was over here. Pretty sure. Yeah, there it is. There it is. Alright. Get all this. I might as well put a torch here. There it is. And now you can see it. Woo! Alright. Nice. All mine now. Okay. And there's something over there. What the? Oh, you're a zombie in all leather. Oh boy. That's a thing. I guess he's fallen into lava? I don't know. Maybe. Sounds like maybe. Sounds like probably, actually. Now that I talk about it. I'll take all this coal. Mine now. Haha. Alright. Let's see if there's anything... Yeah, there's shadowy corners. Which means I haven't explored this area yet. Oh, tits. 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 Kill. There we go. You're dead. Ha ha ha. Alright. There's redstone. Which means if there's redstone, there may possibly be diamond. God, I sound like fucking Mr. Crocker. Very good, parents! Alright. Okay, up we go. Let's check out this little area here. Oh, we got some iron. Nice. And I think I see some iron at the end of this long hallway. Yep. And this is an area I explored, and it was a big old drop to death, I think, at the time. Yeah. And there's some iron down here, which means I probably should have came down here. But, you know, hindsight's 20/20. Torch right here. Yeah. And we'll head downward, because this seems interesting. Oh, there's some more iron over here, too. Nice. And I hear the smacky smoo of a Slimerdew. Get all this. Nice. Mine now. And I'll torch the way up. Down, rather. All right. Oh, there's a creeper. Oh, boy. That's never good. Let's get that killed. Whoop. Let's be in the water. Because if we're in the water, the creeper can't exactly explode us. It's not right away. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. That's lapis. Oh, there's a creeper. He's completely out of the reach to kill me anyway. Up and the zombies getting knocked into rocks. There we go. And you're dead. And you're dead too. Nice. Alright, let's light this up because this is dark. Okay. And there. Alright, nice. Pickaxe this. Pickaxe this. This. And this. I'm pretty sure I got all that iron, didn't I? Make sure before it goes in the lava. No. No, I'm good. This is all lapis here. There's no point in picking that up. Unless I want to do a lapis cosplay. That's a gem joke. Okay. I'm being stupid, and this is really dangerous. So, enough of that. Pop these there and there. Actually, let's drop the bones. Don't really want those as much as I wanted to when I was getting killed by that guy. There we go. Let's try and make it a safer platform to jump off of into the water here. So I can explore this way. Some more lapis. Not exactly what I'm looking for. But it'll, you know, indicate something's nearby that I really want. That I go on and on about every single episode. That's not good. That's not good at all. Got all of that. Now, how to proceed is the question. Let's drop it down here. I don't see... Oh, wrong button. I see something, but I don't know if that's diamond or lapis. Let's try and knock that out. No. No, it's not. It's nothing. It's absolutely fuck all. And fuck. Yay. That's what I wanted. That's entirely what I wanted. Absolutely. Fucking fuck. God damn it. Okay, let's make a crafting table real quick. Put this over here. There we go. Oh, no. I'm stupid. Let's make another shovel. Let's make another two. I'm running out of iron. I'm running out of iron really quick. Let's knock out this gravel. Because it's here. I'm still stuck in a crouch. That's what it is. I was about to say shift, which is the computer Minecraft version of getting in a crouch. Okay. I'm just going to see if there's any diamond around here. No, that's lapis. That's what I thought. Because we're so close to diamond territory that I kind of want to see if it's maybe gravel that's hiding it. Sometimes it's dirt, sometimes it's gravel that hides the majority of it. Yeah, that's not going to drop. I should collect it, though. Oh, boo-hoo-hoo. A little too close. I've been over there. I've been over there before. That's what that means. Well, that's the thing. Ooh. This is dangerous territory to be doing dropping down. Oop. I kind of want to see if all the area around it is like that. Or is it just that one? No? Maybe? No, I can't tell. Well, there's that. Got that out of the way. Okay! Apparently it's more area than that. Oh, my phone's going off. I love that. Gotta back up a little bit. Oh, that didn't work out in my favor. Okay. How about this? Oh, fuck. Okay, that worked. Okay. Alright. Gotta really tread carefully in these areas. And I gotta make sure, in my hunt for diamonds, I am not losing what's left of my mind or dignity. And there's not much there in one regard. So I gotta be extra careful for that. Alright, there's that. Get over here. Nice. And leads to nothing so far. I take that back. I take that back. Fuck yeah. But this is in a precarious position. Precision. It's a word. Shut up. Alright. But there's one there. That means there might be more out here, maybe? No. I'm not seeing it. No, it's definitely not. And that was very precarious. Okay. Yeah, that's only one diamond, it looks like. But one's enough. One is enough. Let me catch it. There we go. One's enough. to justify this whole endeavor. One's enough to justify everything I have just done. Alright. Nice. All mine now. All of this. Now mine. It's a big old open area here. Man, I keep looking and finding more area to explore. This is so awesome. And it sounds like a creeper is slowly dying. That's a good thing, at least. And I've been around here before, apparently. I find torches that I don't remember setting. But apparently I've been around here before. Huh. Something over here. Can't tell what it is. Oh, that's a spider. Nice. Okay. Whoops. There you go. You're gone. Goodbye. You are the weakest link. Goodbye. Alright. And I am back in another area. I want to go back here. I want to go back. Let me back. Okay. Nice. Alright. Checking the time. Okay. Doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. Finding a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff I didn't expect to find. A lot of stuff I was not expecting to get. I was not expecting to get diamond. Managed to get that. Oh boy. Yeah. I think I saw iron somewhere. I know I saw it somewhere. Nearby. Where was it? Where the hell was it? I don't know anymore. It was somewhere close to here, I know that. Hmm. Must have been over this direction. Where I came from, I think. Pretty sure. No, but this is lava. This is lava that led nowhere. Iron! I'll take that. Alright. Back up we go. And nothing was really of import over here. I know I saw iron. I know I did. I know I saw it nearby. It has to be. I can't be losing my mind that quickly, can I? Ow! Uh-oh. Eat food. Eat food. Now, kill this bastard. Yeah, dead. Hooker. There we go. And drop what he had that you don't want, which is all of it. Arrows. Actually, I do kind of want that, but not enough to justify me holding them. String, I don't really want either, nor do I want dirt. There. What? Oh, you shit. You shithead. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is not good. Come on, die. 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 Already. Fuck. 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 More food. More food. More food in my belly. There we go. Okay. Gonna let myself recharge a bit. Before I do anything more crazy. Some stuff here. There's the iron. There's the iron I saw a little bit earlier. Not enough, but it's something. And maybe if I drop here. Ow. That hurt. Oh, this is the place I crossed over from. Okay. Alright. Well, at least there's that. Good boy. Got a little too close. A little too close for comfort. Okay, that was a torch. Now I know I saw iron somewhere in this vicinity. I know I did. Or maybe it was a trick of the light. It's quite possible. Quite probable, actually. And this guy is stuck over here. Hey, why don't you try and come over here, huh? Why don't you try and come over here, huh? Stupid little shit. Huh? Can't hit me and I can't hit you. What's up? What's up, bitch? Okay. I should probably not taunt the creepers. Because they'll find a way to blow me up. One way or another. Okay. I'm finding a lot of coal. Not the iron I was thinking I saw or hoped I saw. Got a decent amount of... Hey! There's some iron. It's hidden in the shadows. per usual. There we go. Take all of this. All of this. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. There's a lot of water around here, too. Which is nice, because it helped alleviate some of the lava threat. I went too busy, god damn it. Ah, shit. Don't send him a bunch of friend requests. Give me a moment. There you go. Don't send him a bunch of friend requests. Ah, jeez. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, dude. I'm professional. Totally professional. Hey, there's some gold. Yay. Holy fuck. Titty bitch. Oh, fuck. Woo! Even more. Even more than I ever imagined. Yay. Yay! Diamond. Nice. And we found some gold over here, which is equally nice. Not nice enough to make me squeak like a little girl again, but it's nice. All the good shit. There we go. Awesome! Let's see if there's any diamond over here. Of course not. I don't get lucky like that. Ever. Alright. There's something over there. Some little alcove. It's leading to nothing, apparently. But it's an alcove. Uh-oh. That's not a sound I like. It's not a sound I like at all. I'm starting to think I should leave. I'm starting to think I should get the fuck out. Or die. I don't want to die. I have so much diamond. And gold. And iron. I don't want to. Game over, man. Game over. Alright. Alrighty then. Okay, let's head the fuck home. Because I don't want to lose any of this. I don't think you guys want to watch me lose all of this. Okay. Alrighty. I'm just making sure this is not, like, any sort of thing I should be worried about. It's not. I should torch it up, though. So that way enemies don't spawn. There's a thing over here, too. Again, nothing I should be worried about. Alright. Now, how the fuck do I get back out of here? That is the question that I cannot answer currently. Ah ha ha! That hurt. Broke my ankles. And my spleen. Oh, oh. This is a thing. This is a thing I have never explored ever. Oh. Hmm. And I don't think I ever will. Oh, there's some redstone there. That's something, at least. There we go. Oh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Let's avoid that. Okay. Hey, there's some iron. And I'll need my secondary pickaxe soon. Once I get all these out. I'm just hoping I'm not ambushed by a skeleton or anything. Because that would not be good for me. That would, in fact, be very bad for me. There we go. Get all this iron. Nice. And how much do I got? 46. I think that's enough. I think that's enough to call this a worthwhile venture. And to get the flying fuck out of here. Oh, there's something up here. Something. Something is always more interesting than nothing! Oh, fuck. Fuck. How dare you. Can't reach you. Come on, die. Fuck it. Ugh. Okay. Bones I don't need. Bones I never need. Get out of my pocket right now. Okay. Let's eat some food. Oh, that's a skeleton over there. Pretty sure. I can't torch it. No, apparently not. Or yes, yes it is. And there we go. Die. Die, you little shit. Okay. And this ended up being nothing. Don't need coal. It's not right now. But fuck it. I'm gonna get it anyway. Because I'm here. I'm here, and I want it. don't need it, but I want it. I want it. Want it. Alright, there we go. Give me all of this coal. Nice. And I might actually get out of here in my own time. Because this is going to take forever. I just realized this is probably going to take forever. And I don't need that bone. I need this coal more. Alright. Woo! Good thing I walked back. Although this now takes another drop that I don't want to do without knowing what's below it. Okay. And... yep, that works. Nice. Nice. Running out of torches, though. That'll do. Nice. Okay. Let's get the flying fuck out of, out of here. This might be a way out. Might be a faster way out than previously anticipated. Who knows? No, doesn't look like it. Looks like it's going to be a dead end. Or a loop around. Oh, loop around to something. Yeah, just another water hole. Yeah, it's nothing useful. Damn it. Oh well. Let's get out of here. My shoulder's starting to ache again. I sleep on this side, so it might be that, but I don't know why it's doing it so long. It's been like a week now. Huh. Yeah, let's just get out. Let's just get out of here. Just want to get out. I need to get out. Okay. And I'm not finding a way out. It's not letting me find a way out. Ah! That's damn it. I drove myself too deep in here. Now I can't get out. Ow. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay, just die already. Alright, I'll take all that experience. Okay. I heard wind. I heard wind rushing through. Okay. What's this? Yeah, this is the area I tried to avoid. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, put a torch here so that way this place is a little more lighted up. Oh, iron! Cool. The buttons are a little loud, I'm sorry. But I can't really help that. There we go. Nice. And, fuck. I really don't know how to get out of here. I have no idea how to get out. No idea. Ah. Ow. God damn it. Alright. More iron. Fuck it, I'm gonna do it on my own time. I'm gonna ignore all this iron around me. Because I keep getting distracted by it. And I'm gonna do it on my own time. I'm gonna end the episode here for right now. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.